This painting I did in the year 2013. It was one among a series in which I had introduced a new technique of paint application. If you find closely, then you will see that there are very thin layers of paint, not there as you find in other oil paintings. They are not thickly loaded paints. So very thin application of paint is the characteristic of this particular painting. There is this particular medium I have developed. It's my contribution, you can say. It is for oil painting only. It dries fast. And this gives me an advantage to make use of a dry brush kind of a technique, which helps me controls the edges of various forms. See, for instance, here it is little sharper, but as it goes farther from me, you know, the edge is soft. So this kind of effect is very important in a painting. Some edges have to be sharper, some to be loose or lost. So that is the kind of effect you get in this kind of approach to a painting. So to say, a minor eye problem, it was not a minor, it was a major problem, but now it has become a minor problem through proper medication. That compelled me to develop this particular technique. Otherwise my painting had stopped, because regular methods I was using previously, and those could not be employed anymore. So I decided to resort to this new technique and achieve a kind of dream-like picture making. So where things are lost and found, forms are lost and found. That gives a dream-like effect. And as famous painter Paul Gauguin had advised, that, you know, an artist should not copy the nature. He should stand before the nature and dream about it. And he should paint the dream. So this had in the back of my mind, and I felt that I should employ this particular technique to achieve that result.